I cannot believe it. What tennis from Kerber. And Yankovic can't believe it. She couldn't have played that point any better. Absolutely sensational stuff from the German. Incredible. And it gives Kerber the game. She leads now by a set and 4 games to 3.